Now, what happens with me is when I start recording, I forget that I'm on limited time. And I should really keep an eye on the time, because I seem to keep losing track of how many minutes I've recorded. Now, I was talking about the garment industry and the lousy manufacturing of our garments. I have never come across the proper beautiful made-up stuff that you get in the English market. Even something from Primark, the quality and the make of something even in Primark would be far superior to some of the stuff that's available in the Indian or the Asian market. And that's because there really is no quality control. And I think that was probably one of the biggest reasons why I was actually disheartened from the ready-made clothing side. Now, I have got to locate, that's the cigar. Believe it or not, I was hoping to get 3 outfits ready-made today, but it doesn't look like I'm gonna get a lot done. Now, this is the back of the chemise. I don't know what I've done with the front of the chemise. I wanted to attach the daman back on because this is my chemise daman, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to attach this and then I'm going to turn it over towards the right hand side. So the wrong side and the right sides facing each other, and I'm going to leave quite a bit of space underneath this because my back, I've got to leave enough room for the similar turning on my back. Now, this one is obviously going to be edged, whereas my back one is not going to be, I'm not going to use any edging on that. Now, what I'm going to try to do is make sure that there's no pull in my velvet, and so with quite a lot. Turn this over onto the right side, and I will need to stitch over on this. And this time, because my zip foot is on the right side, I have to sew from the left side outwards, and I'm top stitching this. To make it sit nicely. That's the one side done. Now, turning this over, I'm going to do the exact same on the top hand side of the daman. The only thing that I need to bear in mind here is make sure that I keep my fabric absolutely evenly laid out so that there's no pull in it. So every often, on the surface of your machine, on the table of your machine, flatten the fabric out completely so you get an absolute neat finish. And let me assure you that this is not the quality of the ready-made outfit that you will judge for yourself if you order this suit. To do something like this and to achieve this standard of perfection is something that only you yourself can do. So that is my hem all attached. I'm just going to back out a little bit so you can actually see what it is that I've done. That's a very, very, very neat attachment on the hemline.